a system organizes itself around the highest goal, and that that highest goal in what I'll call traditional school is really that everybody learns the same things at about the same time. And as a mastery learning school, what we've taken as our goal, our highest goal, is maximizing the individual growth of every student. And when you take that as your goal, then the systems that you end up building look really different.